farmer make peepers a very deep sleeper. So, when Rooster leaves for a week at the beach, his friends take over his cock-a-doodle duties. But Pig's cock-a-doodle squeal didn't have an easy year. Sheep's cock-a-doodle baa didn't travel too far. Chicken's cock-a-doodle cluck didn't have any pluck. Will they ever make Farmer McPeeper? Find out in
Cock-a-Doodle Oops!
Cock-a-Doodle Oops by Lori Degman. Pictures by Deborah Zemke.